John Schaff. This is my C7 Corvette blog. I'm here today in Hoover, Alabama, at the car wash, getting the today. I didn't get it done over the weekend because the weather was kind of cloudy and a little rainy, so I decided I would do it today. And this is one of the best car washes that I have found in Alabama. It's called the Tidal Wave. And the Tidal Wave is located off of Highway 150 in Hoover, Alabama. When I get my car washed here, I don't have to do anything to it but vacuum after that. You know, after I get it washed, I don't have to wipe it down or clean my windows or wipe off my tires or anything like that. I just had to vacuum and I'm ready to go. Again, it's called the Tidal Wave. Auto Spa. Yeah, Tidal Wave Auto Spa. And like I said, it's located off of 150. You can get the premium wash for $25. Or you get the one next to it for $20. Those go on down, I think, to $15. And then on down to $10, I think, for the express. But, yeah, for the money, you just can't beat it, man. I'm just all three every time I come in here. I'm thinking about joining the monthly program where you pay, I think it's like $39 a month. You can get up to 99 washes per month off of that $39. And that's washing it every day. And you ain't gonna wash it that many times. You got to, in order for you to equal to that particular service, you have to wash it 5 times a day in order to get 99 times a month. So I was on it before and I was able to get it washed every day for about $39 or $40 a month. I think you guys think you can get it right quick. Let y'all be good at it. It's a trick to get in out of this car. It is a sports car. It's not an SUV or a luxury car. So it's a trick getting out of it. It's made like a fighter pilot on a jet airplane. That's the way it's made in the cockpit of it. That's the way the designs of the engineering that designed it fit. So it was basically just a legal race car. Take a look inside. See what I'm talking about. The car's basically made around the driver. And the C8 is even 10 times better than this. C8, everything in the C8 is geared for the driver. And when you're a passenger, you just sit in, buckle up, and hold on. So this is what I'm talking about. How good it looks on the screen. And like I said, I ain't had to do anything to it. I just ran through the car wash and come out like this every time. It's called Tidal Wave Auto Spa. Almost look good enough to go into a car show.
know if you're hearing the vacuum cleaner.
Yeah, I'm quite pleased. I'm always pleased every time I come here and get my vet wash. Stuff you see in the background is my cleaning supply when I go and service my customers. Unfortunately, for right now, I have to drive this vehicle when I'm going to service my customers. I haven't made my mind up what I want to do about that situation. If I want to get my pickup truck fixed, just give me another thing. I just haven't made my mind up. The car about due for a service. Believe it or not, this car got 98,838 miles on it. You know, it don't look it. Don't look at cops because I take care of it. And these cars with the LS engine are known to get 300,000 plus miles out of it. If you take care of it. Most people don't even keep a vet to 100,000 miles, let alone 300,000. So, but I'm planning on not only keeping mine, so plan to get me another one. I might get a, it's undecided right now, I might get me a 2019 Z06 if I can find one. And if I can't, then I'll just go ahead and go to the 2021 or 22, something like that, the mid-engine car. Take a look at the dashboard, you'll see the miles that's on it. And the thing about this dashboard, you can change it wherever you want on it. Ain't too many cars you can do that. You can actually do that too, and change the setting of the dashboard like that. How much fuel you got, gives you the engine hours, the lifetime revs. If you're not familiar with the revs match is right here. It's a bird point. That's rev match. And rev match is when you have a manual and still you slowing down to change gears when you're getting ready to make a turn. As long as you have the well matching gauge, you just keep on going just like you're driving the automatic. And you don't have to shift gears unless you just want to. But yeah, normally you don't have to shift gears or downshift or anything like that. So that's what well match is. And the average fuel economy right now is like 19.7 miles to the gallon. The average speed 29 miles an hour. As you can see, it's a V8. She got about 3-4 tank of fuel, which is good for about 203 miles. And I'm in my that's my oil level right there. That lets me know when it's due for oil change. So right now it's at 49%. So when it get down to like 30, 25 or 20, then that's when I go in for oil change. And oil change usually is not due until every 5,000 miles. And also give you the tire pressure, what the pressure is in each tire. And it also tells you, whether or not the tires are cold or if the tires are hot. When the tires are cold, you want to take it easy because of they don't actually stick to the road when they're cold. When they're hot, and then you know they're ready to go. Because like I said, these are run flats. These run flats stick to the road, and they're racing tires, not the regular tire. It's racing tires. And, you know, racing tires don't have that thread. It's just a flat level tire, and those kind of tires are best for this car. And like I said, they really stick to the road. When you have a new pair and you're driving off, you can actually hear when you're driving off, you're standing on the outside, you can actually hear the sticking. When the car driving down the road, you can actually hear the tires sticking to the road. So that's what's recommended for this particular vehicle. And she is a 200 miles an hour vehicle. Well, that's gonna do it for this particular blog that I dropped this line since I was out here and doing this car wash. And I ask you to hit the like button, share button, and subscribe if you like what you see, so you know when I'm doing the upload. And we thank you for watching.